What is up, guys? Son of Beast here. Today is game one, and now we are taking a look at the Western Conference playoff game, as we are showing you the Memphis Grizzlies against the Dallas Mavericks. As Jackson Jr. facing against Luka Doncic, as we are showing you what the key matchup will be, and here are the uniforms for tonight's for the game, as their statement will be for the Grizzlies and for the Mavericks. As I mentioned it earlier before, I'm just quite looking often, showing you the association. But this time, I'm just taking a look at the City Edition to make sure if it's all right. But in that case, I'm just going to be switching things up a little bit to make sure if it's all good and make it look correct. For as I mentioned before, this is going to be fantastic, and I already did a review that Miami Heat wins their first game against the Orlando Magics. And right now, today is their first game of Game 1 of the Western Conference playoffs of the conference champion. Home of the Western Conference Championship. And today, folks, I will be playing as Dallas Mavericks for their first start of the Western Conference. For that being said, let's get this one on and showing you the rest of the lineups, as I'm going to be showing you. We have Joe Morant, Brooks, Winslow, Jackson Jr., Valanciunas, Clark, Anderson, Grudarik, Jones, and Melton. And on our side we have is Luka Doncic, Steph Curry, Tim Hardaway Jr., Kristaps Porzingis, Dwight Powell, Mike Kleba, Dave Wright, Willie Cauley-Stein, Donnie Finney-Smith, Jalen Brunson, J.J. Barea, Jared Jackson, and Boban Marjanovic. For that being said, let's get this game on and see what is happening for our first game of the night. So as they're stepping on up, this game for the game enter is brought to you by Express. Dress like a pro. And this is going to be the first game for the night at Dallas. And we are here at the American Airlines Arena, showing you American Airlines Center. Tonight, it's the fantastic game, showing each first game against Battle of Battle. All around the globe. And this is going to be an amazing game to check it out, as Luka Doncic makes a great points for so far. But here's what David Aldridge is going to say. But here's a quick look of Jaren Jackson Jr. 20.7 on the December was the most points that he had in this game. Alright, so let's take a look at what David Aldridge is going to be showing you. How the game has happened when the game officially when the game is in progress.
Morant and Brooks manning the backcourt. Jackson and Valanciunas.
So right now, let's get this game, and I got the City Edition to put up right here. Anyways, let's see who's going to win the tip-off.
Luka Doncic out there with Curry.
Memphis wins the ball, the tip-off. Here's Winslow. Up with a shot. Great rebound for Powell as he turns things up around. Now here's Powell with 6:50-43 left, backed by Luka Doncic. Luka Doncic up, and it's right. And it's Jackson Jr. with a rebound.
Look at the young Luka Doncic.
There's a shot for Winslow.
Who can handle
on the other way? We have is Luka Doncic, covered by Joe Morant.
He came into the league never.
Screen on Powell.
Don't forget about his
contested rebound.
Here's Porzingis.
Rebounded by Luka Doncic. Oh, the ball is dropped in his hand as Joe Morant picks it up. A rebound for Porzingis.
They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Nuggets.
This is their first round in the Western Conference playoffs.
Porzingis
knocking him out of here. Steph Curry.
Kicks
to Hardaway Jr.
Just find the shoot.
Pass off to Doncic. Oh, the block! But only 1 second for a shot clock, and they are always stoppable. They're looking things tough.
Just around the
with Steph Curry, there's a two. And Steph Curry has a two-pointer for tonight's game. Winslow against Hardaway Jr. cuts in over Porzingis. Rebounded by Jackson Jr. Blocked by Kristaps Porzingis. Here's Curry on the other direction. Pass off to Porzingis.
Now here's Porzingis. His scoring totals are something to take note of.
He passed off to Hardaway Jr.
Here's Hardaway.
Hardaway Jr. Off to a good start here for a never jump shot. And Tim Hardaway Jr. has two.
Grizzlies are gone, Jay.
Grizzlies trailing by two. Jerry Morant, he was first drafted in 2019, last year, and now he's starting to play as a rookie before heading to his legendary player. Luka Doncic to Curry.
Try to be physical and try to keep him bottled up as much as possible. Kevin?
Thank you, David.
Luka Doncic for a three. Off target here, and John Moran with another rebound.
That time around, just lucky.
Winslow misses the shot. 4-10 remaining. Pass up to Luka Doncic.
Now here's Doncic.
Here's Doncic. There's no points right now, but here's the points. He has 38 after a loss against Denver Nuggets.
Six to shoot. That's the pot. Here's
Doncic up. Another miss for the three, and not able to take it that time.
For a while. He's had his chances this quarter, but just not able.
Winslow against Doncic.
Doncic against Winslow.
Trying to block the pass, but Jackson Jr. covers it. Up away. Scores the basket with a turnaround layup.
When you look around the NBA, which player most emulates the style and approach that you have?
And now here's Curry. He passes off to Powell.
Thanks, kid. That's flattering. I like to be in the categories with these.
Passes back to Doncic.
Blake Griffin, when I think about him, and also
with the shot. And a two-pointer cuts in the lead as the tie is broken. Heading back the other way. Great pass. Oh! Jackson Jr. with the dunk and Nazi assist by Morant. Timeout called by Mavericks, their first timeout.
But in my mind, I think
we need Porzingis to cut in and try to find a defensive end to block the shot. Back in the other direction, and we got a sub for the Mavericks. Here's Willie Cauley-Stein on the court with Brunson. Cauley-Stein up. Oh, the two-pointer was off the board, and he couldn't put it back in.
This kid loves to compete. The bigger the
shot's
game,
good for Jones.
I think we're looking at a potential all-NBA performer.
Brunson in the other direction.
Here's Brunson. Tyus Jones picking up that last basket.
Brunson passes to Wright. He dishes back to right to Kleber. A shot. It's good. Kleber's got 2 points. 12 points with a loss against Denver. Only 3 assists and 5 out of 9 fragments. Jones cutting in. Clark in the other direction. Pass off to Grujic, melted.
Anderson.
Rejection, and there's 2 blocks for Willie Cauley-Stein. And in the other direction, here's Finney Smith. Passes up to Cauley-Stein.
right outside.
Right outside, moving around the direction. Pass to Brunson. Pass to Brunson, right over to Kleber.
Kleber,
the 18-footer is good. The two-pointer is on the board for Kleber. Now, we on the other direction, we have Jones against Brunson. Rolling around now, Melton to Grudziak. No foul called that time. Rebound, great rebound for Wright. Nice one, as Memphis couldn't take it back. It's only 6 rebounds and 9 rebounds for Mavericks. Didn't want to take that chance for a screen effort. Brunson with a shot, no good. 45 seconds remaining in the first quarter. And a dunk. And they tied it up with 10.
Powerful. Clark loves to attack that rim.
Back in the other direction is Brunson. 35 seconds remaining. He passes to Kleber. Bounce pass to Carly Stein. Foul is on Clark. His first personal foul from Memphis.
First free throw. First trip to the line in this one.
At the line for 2, number 33, Wheelie Carly Stein. Stop the clock at 27.8 seconds. The first row goes in. And here we have a substitution. Brunson comes out. JJ Barea checks in.
In for Dallas.
One shot left. That's good. Make 2 free throws in a row.
27 seconds left to play.
Jones against Barea. Right away, out of control, and really, Carly Stein blocks it the second time. Vinny Smith right to Barea. 3 seconds. 2. Up. Oh, pulled the shot, and that's number 2 for the Mavericks. Barea gets 2, and we have reached the end of the first quarter. 14-10. Second period is up when we come back.
My older brother, he was a big fan of NBA always, and he always had pictures of Michael and then Kobe and Shaq, and then we both started watching a lot of NBA highlights. And then later on, 13, 14, Kobe and Powell. You know, I used to watch those guys play a lot.
So thank you to Kristaps Porzingis for making the best team ever. And now he's going to have to, like, come back again during the next season. Barea against, I don't know who that guy is. Right. Right passes to Kleber. Runs in. No rebound from Willie Carly Stein, but Anderson is on the other direction.
You gotta credit their defense.
Rebound guy Clark. Foul called on Willie Carly Stein, his first personal foul. First team foul.
So on the floor to begin things.
So Clark making great rebound, but that shot was off the line. And what is happening here? So that's the first foul for Willie Carly Stein. Brandon Clark shooting 2. Let's go, Mavs. I want to hear some noise.
First one
falls for
it. As we talk about perimeter scoring becoming more prevalent, the biggest shift coming from bigs shooting more 3.
Yeah, they are now counting.
formed upon the space, the floor. And the better you can shoot,
one shot left,
you can space the floor. And then more importantly, if you can knock down that three, you become a triple threat, because now you can shoot there, maybe you can dribble and get by, or because
two
of
shots height,
you see different passing lanes, and you can be a better passer, getting your teammates involved, and they like that spacing as well.
Berea back in the other way.
With David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Berea.
Well, Kevin, Jerry Jackson Jr. is the son of an NBA player. And I'm so old, I covered his dad in college. Growing up, his parents let him find his passion, but the game was always in his genes. Jackson Jr. said, "I've always prided myself on being more than just a basketball player. But I can't deny my laser focus on the sport." Kevin, he's following in his father's footsteps, but looking to create his own legacy.
Terrific mentor.
Terrific storyline to tell, David Aldridge. Thank you. And as Berea makes the three before the shot clock hits, and here's Kleba with a rebound. 5:45 left. 17-12 is the score.
Excellent D. Avoiding fouling and gotten the perfect position.
Kleba passes to Berea.
Wow, here's Berea.
Berea
misses
an off-target shot from
trail by five.
As they're trailing by five.
Here's Melton.
Melton passes to Jones.
First bucket in this one.
Jones with a miss. Vinny Smith with a rebound and turned the other way.
Here's Vinny Smith.
Passes to Carly Stein.
Here's Carly Stein.
And another miss for Willie Carly Stein, and Clark has it again.
Pass to Melton.
Going back to Jones. Going right in again with a shot. Grizzlies can't make another shot out of it. Wow. Feeds it over to Berea. Count the bucket. Timeout called by Grizzlies. Their first timeout.
You gotta love the decision.
In the second period.
Where he
and
was.
Now we'll talk it over after this one. I did the video of the Mavericks versus the Grizzlies back in the other game. But as for right now, this season is going out quick from season 4. I did this one in season 1. I wasn't able to acquire the best part about using the matchups that I was looking at. I think the other team may have handled it, but it might be another one coming up. So Valanciunas makes it 2.
With an economics degree from Penn, fits the young.
Other side now is Doncic.
Front office, worked for the Spurs 6 years. As
he bounce passes to Curry.
Mike Budenholzer, who was the coach of the year in 2019.
Pass up to Powell.
He helped him get the job.
Here's Powell. After the
right for Curry to Luka Doncic. Here's Porzingis. And the two has made the bucket. That was the assist by Doncic.
And also the difficult one.
Winslow for three. And he fires it in.
From 3-point land.
Not too much respect shown to him.
We have another payback going on so far after Porzingis makes the three. Luka Doncic cuts in and one. Morant takes his first personal foul. As that happened again, and we won't let it happen too much at one time. Luka Doncic founds an open spot. And that, my friend, is how you cut it in. So it looks like Luka Doncic is the only superstar player that's about to enter in the mode. Luka Doncic going to take one shot. I hear somebody saying MVP, but not yet. Not that time yet. Too early. Morant, Doncic holding it. There's a jump ball. Jump ball call. That's what just happened already. Now let's see who can win.
And so
Mavericks wins the jump ball, and they turn it back the other way.
Here's Hardaway.
Hardaway Jr.
Doesn't get it
in the bucket that time, and that missed it again. Winslow against Powell.
Winslow shot
no good.
Terrific defense there. That's
3:10 left.
Doncic
to Curry.
Now here's Curry.
Curry up in the wing.
Big role for him at the offensive end, averaging about 12.5 points a game.
Tim Hardaway Jr. Rebound by Powell. Powell used the reverse layup to connect the control hand right around the rim. Here's Morant against Doncic. Jackson Jr. up. And again, he missed it as Powell turns around the other way. And they're all chanting, "Let's go Mavs" chant. Hardaway Jr. kicks out the bucket after assist by Porzingis.
The Grizzlies trail by 11.
Grizzlies trailing by 11.
On the way
is Jackson Jr. Drops it in the three-pointer, and that shot is good after assist by Morant. So under 2 minutes, Mavericks leading by 8.
Doncic right side.
Doncic on the right. I gotta fix it.
There's 1:38 left to play in the first half. Shot clock at 6.
Right around. Shen the basket, we'll call it. That shot's good. Valanciunas makes the first foul. And here's points in paint, 10 for Grizzlies and 12 for Mavericks. And now Steph Curry is subbed out. And so far, Brunson comes in to sub in. As Doncic taking one shot. So far, only Luka Doncic, Porzingis, and other players both scored so far. But now here's Brunson. And we got a shot. That was Morant. Yeah, they don't like the defense call. They just did not like it. Here's Morant. Hold it, ball! Whoa, great recover by Luka Doncic and almost turned it over. Brunson up. Great shot. And that was another point for Brunson as he first started at 2 points. Brooks, right outside, passes off to Winslow. Winslow misses the three.
Now Powell.
Winslow is missing the shot again.
Here's Brunson.
Over the basket for Morant.
First quarter where they struggled from long range, they really started to.
35 seconds left. Fans are growing loud to finish off in the first half.
Jackson trying to break free.
Brooks makes a three.
The Mavericks lead is cut down to 10 in the bucket from
Brooks. And they're cutting it down to 10.
Brooks attack is that he understands.
Slicing it in. Doncic. He passed off to Brunson.
Shoots
over Morant. And that one attempts the basket to make it in. Morant coming down the other way. Valanciunas pulling the bucket in. And that's the end of the first half. 37-25 is your score from your halftime. And they're up by 12 for the Mavericks. Stay tuned after the halftime is over, and then we'll get off into the third quarter. And we'd like to welcome back to the another presentation of the NBA playoffs from the Western Conference Championship. Here we have the great player that we see, JJ Barea, with 7 points, 3 minutes on the court, and 3 out of 4 fragments that he lost his shot. 37-25, and now the second half continues. all fueled up and ready to go in the second half. Starting the third quarter. Doncic passes to Curry.
Inside of the four and the five, Porzingis and Powell.
Curry cuts it in. Tough shot, but missed it.
And the activity he shows around.
Now in slow to Morant.
He is such a respected.
Great rebound for Doncic. Morant missed it again. 6:40 left. And he passed off to Porzingis.
Out of nowhere. Under recruited in high school.
Oh, that shot would have been broken. But it almost took out the goaltending.
Now here's Morant.
Morant in the other direction. The screen by Valanciunas. Rebound by Doncic.
Mavericks leading by 12.
Mavericks lead by 12. Porzingis to Doncic.
In the corner, Hardaway with
it. In the corner is Hardaway Jr.
Out to
Doncic.
The
shot.
It's good.
It's good. Great step forward for Doncic. And he has eight.
Really impacts the game in every area.
It's incredible.
Morant in the other direction.
The assist, the rebound.
Passes to Brooks.
But then you look at the box score and you also see a block, a couple steals.
He goes right up to Valanciunas. Shot's good for Winslow after assist by Valanciunas.
You can tell Valanciunas has really been working on his passing. Nice dime right there.
Yeah, what do you expect me to know this? Doncic passes to Curry.
In the corner
is Hardaway Jr. Bounce pass to Powell.
Over Valanciunas.
Shot by Powell, no good.
A little while to find their stride here in the second half. Only one for
five. Winslow to Brooks. Cut. Great defense for Hardaway Jr. and Luka Doncic has another tough contested shot by defense.
Doncic
to Hardaway Jr.
Stolen by
Brooks.
And it's Memphis.
And here's Brooks. Here he comes.
And he finishes nicely.
There's a finish for Brooks. Timeout is on Mavericks. And they're pulling it back up with 4:30 left on the court. They got to do it all day. And again, that's what happens sometimes. And now for changes for Memphis Grizzlies and the Mavericks. Here's a look at the Western Conference as Dallas is pulling up ahead so far. They are waiting for it to take 40 wins out of the home against Memphis. But Memphis Grizzlies are like really stubborning up. Foray out to Finney-Smith.
They were a season ago. This is a team that's made major strides.
Finney-Smith up again. And there's a two. Phoenix Smith's got two. Melton against Kleba.
Mavericks
making great shots, but Melton and other teams are looking out behind. Rebound again. Foul is on J.J. Barea, his first.
Two free throws coming up.
And Valanciunas says, are you like trying to rip my ball out? Would you back up? You're knocking my head through. You're swiping me up on my face again. Well, that's a little bit unsportsmanlike conduct. By the offense. Now Valanciunas going for two shots.
The first one falls.
First one falls.
Emphasis on mobility, a challenge for lumbering seven-footers like Valanciunas.
Well, yeah, I mean, you're not going to be the quickest.
And now here's one. One shot.
In order to earn his key, he has to be...
Come on, make it loud.
I mean, he has that capability.
And he makes
two free throws. And they are trailing by 11. I mean, 10.
Making his debut at age 19.
Pass up to Finney Smith.
Here's Finney-Smith.
Finney-Smith, great two. Another shot, and he has four.
1 or 2.5 minutes off the clock now, here in the third.
3:40 left, Jones against Kleba.
Jones looking
Jones finds a cut. up to Grunerich. And a miss again for Memphis.
Mavericks lead by 12. And here's Berea.
Berea passes to Carly Stein. Screen coming. And he's going to try it again, and a fadeaway is good. Willie Carly Stein has 4 points. Leaving out behind is Jones against Berea.
Right side Jones. Three-pointer.
Garderick. Another miss that time, and no threes pull it in so far.
Berea with.
He passed to Carly Stein. Bounce pass to Wright.
Here's Wright.
Wright.
And too hard
to pull it back again.
He'll bring it up for the Grizzlies.
Melton up.
14-point game.
Looking for a run. Carly Stein has his second personal foul hit, and their fourth team foul. So here are the last 10 games for each rebound, as Giannis Antetokounmpo takes the lead and ties up with Whiteside with 15.1. Melton going to shoot 2.
And the
first one go falls in.
Jalen Brunson, he's jumped in for J.J. Barea.
Jalen Brunson subbed in for J.J. Barea. Anderson and Clark subbing in. And here's one shot for Melton.
That's also good.
He made 2 free throws again.
Always has that nice soft touch.
Colt is the mascot for the Mavericks. Brunson passes to Kleba.
Here's Kleba.
Kleba up to Brunson. Right over to Wright. Coming into Carly Stein. Brunson up. Just good. It counts the basket. After assist by Carly Stein.
Memphis has gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third, still 0-for-3.
Now Jones cutting in.
Picks to Clark.
Clark pulls it in. 2 minutes left.
He feeds it to Valanciunas.
And the dunk for Valanciunas is good.
Uses his physical tools to the fullest when attacking the defense.
Mavericks has their outscoring Grizzlies bench by 9.
144.
I'm going to have to make some calls here.
Brunson standing before.
Standing before. Carly Stein moves around, and they're not looking.
Valanciunas against Carly
Stein. Carly Stein, there's another basket. And they have 6 points.
His shot. I mean, dependable and connected from mid-range.
Other way is Melton. Right over is Valanciunas.
Valanciunas, tight defense on him, and he makes
the layup.
Of the night.
And that tells the tale here today, guys.
107 remaining.
Been able to get the ball in tight and finish.
Brunson again. Pass it up to Kleba. Kleba. Great swift and cut in, and he made the layup. And that was a scoop and good score.
Yeah, they're pouring it on right here. Trying to give the opposition no
tough shot again. And the foul called on Kleba is first. That's their sixth team foul for Mavericks. And they are looking hard to pull out the stress again. Stop the clock by 38.1 seconds. Valanciunas shooting 2. Free throw first makes it in. And now they're going for a different look as Jones and Melton subbing out as Morant and Brooks sub in. Check in. Wright, Finney Smith, Kleba, Willie Cauley Stein subbed out. Curry, Doncic, Porzingis, and Powell checks in.
Allen
So Valanciunas makes the number two free throws.
They haven't lost their aggressiveness here in the second, despite
being. And they're on 39-51. Doncic outside, passes to Powell. Pass up to Porzingis. It's tipped away as Clark makes another rebound.
Clark is a tremendous shot blocker despite.
And we have an open pass to Morant.
The puck is there for him. He's going to get
trailing by 10. Powell up in the outside. Passing up by Brunson. Morant steals it. That is the end of a third quarter. 51-41. Going into the break and coming back out to start the fourth quarter. This is going to be a tough one called. Who will take the win? We'll find out after this. It's time now to bring you the State Farm assist of the game. Here's the setup for the team on offense. As Luka Doncic making the best move out of it yet. And then once there is a call, Hardaway Jr. finds the pass. And then Luka Doncic knocks one in. So right now, Luka Doncic is pulling on the move. And now the fourth quarter begins now. Wayne slow again.
Five right now. Morant and Brooks manning the backcourt.
Manning the backcourt. Anderson with the three. And we have a rebound for Doncic as he makes another one.
On the boards, but it just feels a lot bigger.
Doncic passes to Powell. Passes to Doncic.
Hardaway again.
Hardaway missed it again. Tough contested shot.
Morant passes to Brooks. Here's Anderson.
Up in the other direction. Anderson up.
And Curry
makes a rebound.
What percentage of the time he's making that shot? My answer.
Up again. Porzingis with a drive. And Curry has another assist pulling out. Morant against Doncic. Passes over to Winslow. And the shot kicks it in as Morant has another assist.
Oh man, one of the smoothest young players.
Wow, Winslow is pulling out again to do it all over again.
Now, here's Doncic.
Here's Doncic. Foul is on Morant, his second personal foul.
And the upcoming schedule for the Mavericks.
For their upcoming schedule, they'll be playing again in game two against the Grizzlies, still in Dallas. And then in game three, they'll be heading to Memphis to play against the Grizzlies. Luka Doncic shooting two.
He's going to find out a lot about itself over the next stretch of games.
He makes
the first free throw.
Such a
and there's a sub for Jackson Jr. after he subs out by Clark.
A great player in this league.
Jaren Jackson, he's checked in for Anderson.
Anderson. But Clark moves into point forward. And two free throws made it in. 55-44. Morant against Doncic. Passes to Winslow. And here's Brooks. Free. Good. And since there's the assist, that pulls up by Winslow. They're closing it up to try to stop it. But now here's Porzingis.
Game moves along. 2 minutes gone here in the fourth.
Porzingis to Doncic.
Pass to Powell.
Over Jackson. Powell makes it.
And the Mavericks lead by
Mavericks are leading by
just a
10. I don't know. Oh, Doncic. Hardaway Jr. Rebound by Doncic. And to Curry, he's taking a look.
Six to shoot.
Tries again. That's good. Curry makes a great shot opportunity, and they're pulling it back again.
That's his killer instinct. Just
Morant pulling it in. The drive. Tough shot, but Clark has it again. Assist by Morant. Timeout called by Dallas as they want to talk things over to do it again. Alright, so this one, I guess that did not work, so I'm going to go ahead and try using the triangle. No, actually, here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to be doing that flow. And then I'm going to sub out Luka Doncic, and I'm going to bring Brunson in. And then I'm bringing, and I'm going to bring Marjanovic in. He hasn't played a lot so far, but we'll need Tim Hardaway Jr. looking out uncomfortable. And I'll have Mike Kleba in for that time. So here's some changes that time, and now Marjanovic is gonna trace things out.
Jalen Brunson in for Luka Doncic. Okay, well let's check in with David Aldridge.
And here's Brunson running in. Trying to put the rebound. Kleba, Marjanovic for three. He's got it. Marjanovic has 3 points and made a great start to come in the court. Here's Winslow in Brunson. Baseline jumper. Porzingis with the rebound and great defense for Marjanovic. That shot's good for Marjanovic, and Clark has taken his first personal foul. That's their seventh team foul. Clark subs out. Jaren Jackson Jr. brings Valanciunas on the court. Marjanovic taking one shot. And he didn't get there that time. Only 2 points allow him after he count the basket and the foul. Winslow against Brunson with 3:35 left. Valanciunas with the sun screen. Oh! Winslow with the one-hand dunk. 12 points on. And he played a court on just 15 minutes.
That's the execution he loves to see.
Here's Brunson. Grizzlies making the shot. Bucket is good.
Brunson has no time to waste for a 3 second violation, and he made the shot.
I'll take it all day long.
Here's Morant.
Morant blocked by Porzingis. Brunson to Curry. With 2:50 remaining, 66 to 51, but there's a defensive violation called on Valanciunas. Curry was saying, wait a minute, I thought this was the offensive 3 second violation, but nope, it was defensive 3 second violation. But for Curry, he's taking one.
The technical free throw is good.
But that's going to keep him with Mavericks ball. Finds Curry. Curry misses a shot. And Brooks turning the other way.
To the left wing
is Morant. And that drops a free throw in as Brooks takes the assist.
Right there, Morant showing his ability to work off.
Brunson in the upper corner. Passes off to Marjanovic.
In the corner
is Kleba.
Stolen
by Winslow.
And here we go.
And Morant,
and that one's good. Morant
takes it in.
So good.
The bucket.
Brunson
in the upper corner. 2:05, coming down to 2 minutes. Brunson, dishes to Porzingis.
We've got got 155 left in the fourth.
Pass off to Curry in the corner.
Six on the shot clock to the middle.
To Porzingis. And they've got it again as Porzingis has 6 points. Assist by Curry.
Nothing wrong with that.
And here's Morant.
And here's Morant taking it. Oh, man, that could have been clean. Rebounded by Marjanovic.
One and two from three-point range here in the fourth.
All right, just going to make, I need to fix this one up, make the motion.
A minute 20 left.
Here's Brunson to Kleba.
Pulls
up a fadeaway, and that is good. Timeout called by Memphis Grizzlies. They're stuck in the final timeout.
With authority.
And they're on the streaking roll. They are pulling up the pace.
And a fantastic play from the bench.
So anyway, I'm going to be subbing out Curry. It looks like I'm bringing back out is Doncic. And of course, the game is almost over that time, so I'm just going to bring one player back out.
And you have to love the.
And now we're taking a look at the Jordan player of the game. This one goes out to Luka Doncic.
Luka Doncic.
Doncic for tonight's game. He has 10 points with 28.4. His better time, better points, and that's what he was thinking. Taking the point back in, and that's how you keep it up the stroll.
This was a big game for him. There's no denying that.
Winslow rolling it in. Caught by Porzingis the third time. Pass up to Hardaway Jr.
Offside Hardaway.
Back to Doncic.
Pass to Brunson.
Passes to Brunson. 5 seconds to shoot.
Dallas moving it around.
With a shot. Good. Powell has another point. 6 points. Assist by Doncic.
To put this away and did not turn it down.
Oh, Greg.
Brooks in the other direction.
They wanted that one.
Here's Winslow. Three-pointer is good.
And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine.
Brunson going out the other way.
Of discussion at halftime.
But it had to be. These days, you need to stretch the floor.
So 23 seconds left. Hold the shot clock behind before it gets back in.
Separating the shot and game
Brunson to Powell.
Powell kicks to Brunson.
Brunson. Shot clock violation is called.
Second buzzer signaling the shot clock violation.
7.1 left. And all the substitution, bring it out again. Five seconds to shoot.
Outside Jackson.
Jackson. Missed again, and that's the game. Final score for tonight's game is 73-59 as Mavericks takes their first win in game one. And look at that, all the fans are cheering it on, and looks that's how you push it up the game to make it better. Luka Doncic is a Jordan player of the game, and that's how you know that brings up a great, great first game of the night. Dave, go ahead.
Thanks, Kevin. KP, balanced offensive effort tonight. What did you like about how you played?
I think we played as a team. We shared the ball, and it was a team effort today. And everybody was involved. Everybody was playing good offensively, and that's why we were able to come up with a win.
Really looking good at both ends tonight, Kristaps. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, thank you, David. We'd like to say thank you so much for watching for the NBA playoffs of the Western Conference Championship.
Thank you for being with us.
We'd like to thank you so much for your support. And our next game back at the Eastern Conference is the Nets versus the Toronto Raptors at Toronto. And then we're going to be back here again showing you the showdown of LA Clippers versus the Lakers, and we will be doing it again soon. as promised. And then back in the Eastern Conference, the rival team, Celtics, against the Sixers. And we definitely have a lot more to get there to find out who will take the win and find out what will it be. So with that, thank you so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel. And so until next time, peace out, bitches, for us a while as a NBA playoff dial. Good night in Dallas.